we were walking back from our fourth session, stage combat, and we were just joking around. We were alone. It was just the four of us, and this guy. Some red, fiery hair, just the heart that he was made of. He just came by and snatched it right out. We didn't expect it.
I know.
We're asking for your help. Thescon was supposed to be like a safe place, man. Like, a place where you could just go and not have any worries. And then some guy just came up behind me and tried. I stopped him the first time. I'm sorry, I can't handle this one.
Yeah, it's been a really long day. I didn't eat any lunch. I'm trying to take a nap, and some punk-ass kid comes over and just yanks it out from under my head. Do I know who it was? No, but I'll tell you what. He had that punky-ass little red hair, and I'm gonna find that little I'm gonna find him. And when I find him, you know what I'm gonna do? He doesn't know what's in my backpack. Do you know what's in my backpack? I know, because I'm a juggler. I came to this festival to juggle. And he's got my juggling. So I'm gonna take my knives that I juggle with, and I'm gonna castrate.
I'm a man without conviction. I'm a man who doesn't know how to sell a contradiction.
This is an atrocity. Never before in my life have I seen the bullshit that I have today. And you know what? I'm finished. Damn it, I want retribution.
I don't know what it is. It's the texture, the straps, the zipper. They all just blend together to make one. One mode of perfection. Who am I? It's my gift. My curse? Who am I? I'm the backpack thief.